friends, this is Coach Veer on my YouTube channel, Coach Veer. And today I have the question, find the value of 15 factorial. These are the options and you need to pick the correct one. Please try it, pause the video and come again. Okay, before solving this, I have a request from all of the viewers. Please subscribe my channel and put the bell icon. That's important for me. Thank you, friends. Let's start this. So you can see that 15 factorial is actually equal to 15 times 14 times 13 times 12 times 11 times 10 times 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. So which one is the correct answer? As you can see, the different digits in all of the options are same. So we need to take care of the zero. How many zeros it will have? 1 2 3 and so on. So for making a zero, you need a multiple of 10, and 10 require two factors. One of them is 5 and 2. So you can see here the number of 2 in multiplication are so many. So let's check out only about the 5. How many 5 we have in this multiplication? You can see this 15 is 5 3 is 15. So 1 5 this person will give. This 10 can give you another 5 because 5 2 is 10, and this is the plus. So totally we have 3 5s, so totally we get 3 zeros, hence the correct answer is B. Thank you for watching this, see you in my next video, till then, bye.